is the server.
What is this young man doing? Yeah, what's good, y'all? Back at it again with another reaction. If you're new to the channel, my name is Shadiq, and you're not locked into KRXOVR Media. The other day while I was supporting Walks' Twitch stream, you know, I muted him in case there was any songs that I was going to do, and I actually wasn't going to react to this song. At least I wasn't going to rush to do it, but after like a couple seconds, he had already reloaded it, so I muted it immediately, saying, you know what, if that can get that kind of reaction out of Walks, it has to be worthwhile. And then by the end of it, I think they said that it got reloaded like 4 times. So I was like, you know what? All right, I'm gonna give this one a chance, but you know what? I don't wanna hold y'all too much longer. Let's get it. That's funny, cause I be putting that in my videos when I be confused. Let's check this one out, cause people were speaking very highly.
Tell me if you really do road. Tell me if you really do track.
Yeah, that was when I paused it. The fact that they referenced their own names, I was like, alright, this one is going to be special. So yeah, I got up to this point exactly in Walks' stream before it all got reloaded.
Ox are set in stone. I know that's why we need four flats. Four long and a three. Tell me if you really do road. Tell me if you really do track. War with the ox that's set in stone. I know that's why we need four flats. Four long and a 382, that's 82. If you're doing a math. I need two.
Oh, alright, nah. I'm not gonna have fun. If they're gonna keep doing these kind of bars, I'm not gonna have fun. I used to love math up until college. Then I took calculus and I realized I didn't like math anymore. So hopefully they don't.
That's why we need four flats. Four long and a 382, that's 82. If you're doing a math. I need 2 2 3s or a Draco 2, but for now these black belts aim for the hat. I'm sending corn if you send a subliminal. No, that's why we need four flats. Four long and a 382, that's 82. If you're doing a math. I need 2 2 3s or a Draco 2, but for now these black belts aim for the hat. I'm sending corn if you send a subliminal. I'm not a rap boy and he ain't got the mineral. My young boy a bag full of teeth, get rid of all.
What is this young man doing? I'm not gonna hold you, they spinning me with that hook. I'm not trying to do all them calculations. I'm not, so I'm just gonna trust their math.
Tell me if you really do road. Tell me if you really do track. War with the ops that's set in stone. I know that's why we need four flats. Four long and a 382, that's 82. If you're doing a math. I need 2 2 3s or a Draco 2, but for now these black belts aim for the hat. I'm sending corn if you send a subliminal. I'm not a rap boy and he ain't got the mineral. My young boy a bag full of teeth, get rid of all. I ain't picky any individual. We had three in a rotty, had a shot, it was rare. I ain't gonna lie, I didn't get to use it. I ran through the brick when I hit him with a 2.
You know what's the thing about flow? It isn't always necessarily just the rhyme pattern itself, right? As I've been listening to a lot of artists and really picking up on what exactly makes their flow so dope, it's the choice of words too. Like certain word sequences, certain syllable sequences or whatever, it just allows you to speak much more fluently. So like an example of what would be the opposite would be like a tongue twister, right? Tongue twisters are tongue twisters because they're awkward to say. So that's a really big part of what makes a really good lyricist too. Being able to pick the right syllables and words and sequences to allow you to flow the way that you flow, and that's what he's doing right here.
2 2 3s or a Draco 2, but for now these black belts aim for the hat. I'm sending corn if you send a subliminal. I'm not a rap boy and he ain't got the mineral. My young boy a bag full of teeth, get rid of all. I ain't picky any individual. We had three in a rotty, had a shot, it was rare. I ain't gonna lie, I didn't get to use it. I ran through the brick when I hit him with a 2-stick. I left it out clear, she's useless. You would have thought I was killing up a cat in my chin, and you know I weren't joking if I said that I smoked him. Scream out, pee, cause your friends you got. I swear this.
You know what this is reminding me of? It just hit me. This is reminding me of Quang Face. This actually would be a fire if there was a remix with Quang Face. Quang would glide on this, and his flow will complement this very well too. I apologize if I'm missing anything. I'm actually just very captivated by the flow.
Hit him with a 2-stick. I left it out clear. She's useless. You would have thought I was killing up a cat in my chin, and you know I weren't joking if I said that I smoked him. Scream out, pee, cause your friends you got. I swear this. Coming all potent. 3-car convoy deep in the up block. Spin that block to the gearbox broken. We had to leave the Lotus. Tell me if you really do road. Tell me if you really do track. War with the ops that's set in stone. I know that's why we need 4-4 flats. 4-4 long and a 382, that's 82. If you're doing a math. I need 2 2 3s or a Draco 2, but for now these black belts aim for the hat. Spot him, got him. Left in the rain is rotten. I done it with a handle wobbling. Luger 9 like a what's it? Bae's gonna go to the doctors. Broski chef down grouped and he phoned me. Said he can hear helicopters.
You know what's dope about this? K-Trap's flow is kind of complementing what DoRoad did. DoRoad kind of had the really, I don't even know how to put it. It was super air tappy. He was gliding at the same time. Versus K-Trap, he has more of like a spotty flow in the sense that he's giving you these lines kind of like one-offs a little bit. Like, he has moments where the lines kind of blend in, but generally speaking, he has a much easier flow to kind of take in, you know, line by line, versus d.ovrkll. I'm pretty sure I miss a lot of things just because of the way he was gliding on it.
I don't know about new schools, when we do it, it's never the usual. Done up, weren't sure if you dropped, lost, now I'm trying to put it on Google. Delete that search box.
Man's, wow. Man said, I'm gonna check the news. Crazy to me.
They can hear helicopters. I don't know about new schools, when we do it, it's never the usual. Done up, weren't sure if you dropped, lost, now I'm trying to put it on Google. Delete that search bar, you never had to be a victim searcher. Few bar the string on a burger, give it to PB, score with a curler. Richer than all them men, they know it. I drop in a
hand. Wait, what?
Know about new schools, when we do it, it's never the usual. Done up, weren't sure if you dropped, lost, now I'm trying to put it on Google. Delete that search bar, you never had to be a victim searcher. Few bar the string on a burger, give it to PB, score with a curler. Richer than all them men.
Oh, he said give it. I'm assuming what he just said, it sounds like he's referencing a football or soccer player who curves the ball, curl. That's what I'm assuming. He said score with a curler, so I'm assuming that's when you curve the ball.
They know it. I drop in the hammers. They know it ain't going. Plug over here. I shot it and call it. And hat and guard and light and blow it.
And you know what? And now he's doing his version of what d.ovrkll did earlier with regards to like the seamless kind of like straight through flow. And it makes sense. It doesn't sound too much like each other, but they're doing the same thing in slightly different ways.
And the hammers, they know it ain't going. Plug over here, I shot it and call it. And hat and guard and light don't blow it. Shot for the jacket, you better go sew it. Drenching the man that's slowest. Little man, you ain't seen it empty and glowing. Glowing. Tell me if you really do road. Tell me if you really do track. War with the ops that's set in stone. I know that's why we need 4-4 flats. 4-4 long and a 3-8-2, that's 82 if you're doing a match. I need 2-2-3s or a Draco 2, but for now these black belts aim for the hat. Tell me if you really do road.
Tell me if you really do trap. I'm gonna keep it 100. It's a dope song, but I don't see how this was four wheel up worthy. Keeping it 1,000. Maybe there's some things that I just didn't catch. I think also that's what happens when other people gas something up for you. Kind of come in expecting it to gas you the same way. Not that it was bad, but it just wasn't what got that reaction out of them, in my opinion. Yeah. That's just the way I feel. So in this channel, we hold the vowels. That means we're gonna get straight into it. And I'm giving this one just below a 9. So to begin what I was already saying earlier, I do kind of feel like coming into this one with the expectations of it being pretty much damn near a 10, this didn't really meet up to what I personally prefer. But at the same time, I do understand why this is one of those that's getting such a huge response from people. And it's funny because seeing how Walks reacted to it, I sent this one over to Frank because I know that he actually likes K-Trap a lot. And he responded saying that this wasn't the kind of beat that he likes for him. So after hearing that from him, I was like, all right, I could see this one being the kind of song where maybe I'm going to fall in the middle between their opinions. Where I really feel like this one shined was in the flows that it opened up with. And honestly, even with the scheme, the whole tell me if you really do roll, tell me if you really do trap, obviously playing off of each other's names, and then that flow scheme, the Ryan pattern, all that d.ovrkll did, that was immaculate. And then K-Trap too, like I said, he followed it up with his own kind of version of that flow, and I do appreciate the fact that he gave himself the opportunity to kind of do the more choppy flow. Like I said, like the fact that it wasn't just a straight continuation off of what d.ovrkll did, that to me was actually a really good creative decision. Although I could kind of see a little bit why Frank said what he said about the beat for K-Trap, I think this was a pretty good beat. It kind of reminded me a little bit of like Spin This Coop, and also a little bit of like Quank Faces Plugged In, for example. Just with the way that like whatever it was, I guess the melody was playing in the background when the beat started, and then the percussions, what sounds like taps, I'm gonna just say taps, right? Those two things in the beginning, it is really alluded to me a lot to the Quank Face Plugged In and Abracadabra Spin This Coop. That's just the best way I can describe it for you all. I also really enjoyed what they did with the wordplay and the schemes here. Again, I wouldn't doubt that there's some things that I missed, because really and truly, they spun me with the hook alone. I wasn't finna do all that math in my head. I'm gonna probably read the lyrics and see what they were really saying with it and all that. And again, there's probably some references that I didn't catch too, but overall, I do think that this was a very top-heavy song, meaning I do think that the beginning of it is really where the bulk of the weight of what makes this song so good lies. And also for a 2-minute song, I actually think it worked out for it to be that short. I don't think this is one of those that really could have been stretched out longer than what it was. And just to wrap it up, it really didn't meet my personal preferences for what I enjoy and what I like to replay. I typically like really melodic or experimental songs, especially when it comes to drill, and this one didn't really fall in either of those categories. So that's the main reason why I'm not running to play this one over. However, this is one of those where if it plays on my playlist, I'm gonna get hyped. Like, I'm gonna remember the moment, like when that first hook comes in, when the first verse comes in, all that. Like, those are the things that makes it super memorable. And those are the kinds of memories where I think that every time it plays, I'm still gonna be reminded of it. I don't think this is gonna be one of those where it's gonna get dull the more that I listen to it. But anyway, let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. And as always, hang tight for some more reactions. I do got more that's coming for y'all. But until next time, peace.